Welcome to the Windows Club. If the deferred procedure calls and interrupt service routines causes high CPU usage on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to let the task run and complete its job. Next solution is to reinstall the network drivers. Go to intel.com and search for Intel network drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download these drivers and install them on your computer. Next solution is to update using the Intel driver and support assistant. Similarly, go to the intel.com website and search for Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your computer. Next solution is to update the BIOS, and since this is system specific, please contact your system manufacturer for the same. The fifth solution is to troubleshoot in the clean boot state. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter. This will open the system configuration window. Go to the services tab, check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. If any of the services checked, please click on disable all. Click on apply and finally on OK, and after this select restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. The last solution will be a DISM repair. For this, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, copy and paste this DISM command which is in the attached article here and hit enter. This will run the DISM tool, which will check for missing and corrupt files and replace them if possible. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.